Hi guys, I'm going to tell you the best way to stop a bad habit. It's very powerful and it's not that easy to do. So that's why it's powerful. The best way is remove the ingredients of your bad habit. So for example, if your bad habit is snacking or eating chocolate, get rid of the snacks and the chocolate in your house. If your bad habit is, watching too much TV, get rid of your TV. That's the best and most powerful way. Not easy to do though, is it?